welcome back to my channel. Sorry for being missing in action since such a long time, but I promise to upload regularly from now on. Anyway, this is going to be a huge Nykaa haul. When I say it's huge guys. So grab something to eat. Also, I'm shooting this on Valentine's Day. So a very happy Valentine's Day to all of you. I hope you get to spend it with your loved ones. This haul is a mixture of a lot of lipsticks, skincare and makeup products. So without wasting any more time, let's get into the video. The very first thing that I have here is the Laneige, jo bhi proper naam hai, kaise bhi pronounce kar sakte hai, the Laneige Water Sleeping Mask. This I think is the smaller version of it. It comes in this chota sa tub. I'm going to mention all the prices on the screen as well as give all the links of the product in the description box below. So make sure you check everything out. This I think is the smaller version. And guys, this is magic. ये मेरे को शायद 600 अराउंड रुपीस का पड़ा था, छोटा है उस हिसाब से, but it works wonders. I apply it every day before going to sleep. You just need to pat it on your skin, and जब आप सुबह उठते हो, your skin will be so soft. I'm not even kidding. ऐसा लगता है कि कोई layer apply करी हुई है skin पर, and उसकी वजह से skin बहुत ज़्यादा soft हो जाती है. So if you're looking for something like this, I would definitely recommend this. The next product in the skincare category has to be my Clinique's Moisture Surge. And if you've been following me since some time, you would know that I am a fan. पहले मैंने इनका जो सबसे छोटा वाला tub आता है, वो मंगवाया था. That retailed for about 890 or 990 rupees, but वो बहुत ज़्यादा छोटा था, इतना छोटा था. उसका कोई point नहीं था वापस मंगवाने का. So I bought the bigger version. This retails for about 2500 rupees, I think. I know it's an investment, but trust me guys, if you start using it, you are definitely going to go back to this product only. This is a 72-hour formula, so if you apply this in 3 days, you will be good to go. I anyway apply it every day as a face cream. The texture is actually gel-like, so it's not sticky on the face. Especially for oily skin girls, I would definitely recommend you this. It will feel like you didn't apply anything on the skin and it will feel so light. So now you know how much I love this product. I'll definitely recommend you to buy this. Buy the chota wala pot and see for yourself how it works for you and then invest in the bigger pot. I also did the same. The next thing that I got is Plum's Under Eye Recovery Gel. Now I have a lot of dark circles and wo kisi bhi cheez se theek nahi hote, pata nahi kyun. And you know guys, Prime aur Netflix ne zindagi kharab kar rakhi hai. Anyway, ये बहुत ज़्यादा छोटी आई है पैकेजिंग में. Just look at it. I haven't used it as such अभी, तो मैं कुछ रिव्यू नहीं दे सकती. But it definitely had a lot of good reviews on Nykaa. So I'm definitely going to try it and tell you what I feel on my Instagram. So make sure you follow me there. This was originally for 925 rupees. I got it for 694 rupees on sale. But 925 rupees के हिसाब से ये बहुत ज़्यादा छोटी पैकेजिंग है. If it does not work for me, thoda sa bhi, so I'm definitely not going to buy it again. The next thing that I got is Biotique's Morning Nectar. This is the serum, not the lotion. If you're suffering from dry skin in winters, this is the product for you. Don't invest in the lotion, I would say, kyunki wo thoda sa hard hai, skin pe thoda sa jalta hai. But this serum is so amazing. It just glides on your skin and thoda sa thanda thanda lagega, but it'll cure all your dryness. So if you're suffering from dry skin, winters mein usually sabhi ki ho jaati hai. So I definitely recommend you to buy this. So if you're anywhere on the internet right now, you definitely know about M-Caffeine. All the YouTubers and bloggers are promoting it. Now this is not a sponsored video. I wish it was, but it is not. Anyway, I got their coffee body scrub, their coffee face wash, and their coffee face scrub. All of them had great reviews. Everybody's raving about how great they are. And ये सारे ना एक package में मिल रहे थे. Individually, I think this is for 449 rupees. This is for 349 rupees. And वो भी ऐसा ही कुछ है. तो ये मुझे साथ में मिला के 899 rupees के मिल गए. So I think it was a great deal. I'll just show you how this looks from inside. मैंने अभी तक खोला भी नहीं है, but oh my god, it smells so good. जो scrub है ना, वो ऐसे powdery है काफी. And this comes with this scoop छोटा सा, to just take it out. I'll use it and tell you how it looks. This is from normal to oily skin, so everybody can use it. इनके सारे products इतने अच्छे अच्छे स्मेल करते हैं. It's just so good. I've used the coffee face scrub and it's amazing. जब मैंने बाकी सब कुछ अभी नहीं use करा तो मैं recommend नहीं कर सकती. But this I definitely recommend. Also along with it, I got this body polishing kit. This has the coffee body scrub again and the choco body butter. This also smells so good. I've used the choco body butter. It is good. मतलब ऐसे कुछ extraordinarily अच्छा नहीं लगा मुझे. नॉर्मल जैसे कोई बॉडी लोशन होता है वैसा ही है. बट एंड इफ यू लव कॉफी स्मेल यू कैन डेफिनेटली इन्वेस्ट इन दिस. मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगा कि 899 के साथ मुझे ये प्रोडक्ट्स भी कॉम्प्लीमेंट्री मिले. सो इट वॉज अ ग्रेट डील ऑल इन ऑल. ओके सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द मेकअप प्रोडक्ट्स. द वेरी फर्स्ट थिंग दैट आई गॉट इज शुगर्स फेस प्राइमर. नाउ आई हैव यूज्ड दिस गाइस. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल लेट्स टॉक अबाउट द पैकेजिंग. इट कम्स इन दिस मैट ब्लैक पैकेजिंग व्हिच आई थिंक इज ग्रेट. जो प्राइमर है वो जेल लाइक है एंड ट्रांसपेरेंट है. And it just blurs out your pores like nothing else. I don't have pores on my face, but I've used it on my mom and on other people as well, and it works wonders. It's like the blur ho jate hain pores. And one thing I really want to point out is, I know primers ko thoda time to dena padta hai face pe set hone ke liye, but isko halka sa zyada time dena padta hai. Kyunki ek baar maine kya kara tha, maine just primer apply karne ke baad hi na foundation apply kar diya tha, and usse kya hua? Not on my face. I remember doing it on a client's face, I think. Also started doing makeup as a professional makeup artist. So you can follow me on Instagram and see my work and also book me if you like my work. Anyway, I used it on a client once and unki skin bahut zyada dry thi and it just scraped off. So then I had to apply this biotic serum again and then let it sit for a while, then apply this primer. Let it sit for a little longer than usual and then apply foundation or any product on the face. So one thing with this primer is that you really need to let it sit on your face for a while. But once it settles, it's a very nice product. The next thing that I got is a PAX HD foundation. This is a liquid foundation. And first of all, let's appreciate the packaging. It comes in this cylindrical packaging. And it opens like this and then it has a foundation inside. मैंने packaging नहीं throw करी. Guys, I'm a sucker for good packaging and मैं हमेशा हर एक चीज box के अंदर डाल के रखती हूँ. I don't know why. My mom is really pissed about this. But I just like it like that. I like to protect my products. Anyway, मैंने cap भी नहीं उतारी. I've used it today, but मैंने cap नहीं उतारी है. So it comes in this छोटा सा cap, which you can reapply after you finished using it. Now this is a dewy foundation. मेरे को मैट से ज्यादा ड्यूई फाउंडेशन ज्यादा अच्छे लगते हैं क्योंकि जब स्किन ड्यूई लगती है ना तो बहुत ज्यादा नेचुरल एंड बहुत ज्यादा हाइड्रेटेड लगती है. मैट से स्किन हल्की सी ड्राई लग सकती है बट ड्यूई फाउंडेशन से एकदम ऐसा लगता है कि नेचुरल सा मेकअप है एंड बहुत फ्रेश लगता है. सो दिस रिटेल फॉर अबाउट 875 रुपीज विच आई थिंक इज ओके. दिस इज अ 30 ml फाउंडेशन and I think the price is okay. This is really nice. The foundation is extremely amazing. I've used it on dry skin, on oily skin, on normal skin. I have normal skin and it does really good on everyone. Also बहुत कम product लेना पड़ता है, बहुत ज़्यादा नहीं लेना पड़ता. अच्छे से spread हो जाता है face पे and sit करता है वहाँ पे. It does not budge at all. If you're looking for an HD foundation, I would definitely recommend you to buy this. I'm in the shade 2.5. ही एकदम natural है मेरी skin पर. ना एक shade high है ना एक shade dark है. ऐसा लगता है कि मैंने कुछ भी नहीं लगाया face पे, बस even हो जाती है skin tone. So I like foundations that are my skin tone, but कुछ लोग they prefer a higher skin tone as well. Pack also has stores all around, so you can go and find your shade there. While we are on pack, I also got their micro finish makeup fixer. Now everybody knows how great this is. ऑल्सो मेकअप फिक्सर्स की ना इतनी गंदी स्मेल होती है ना, ऐसा लगता है कि पता नहीं कितने केमिकल्स डाल रखे हैं उसमें. बट दिस हैज ऐसे स्मेल नहीं आ रही, बट दिस हैज सच अ गुड स्मेल, सच अ गुड फ्रेग्रेंस. एंड जब ऐसे फेस पे अप्लाई करते थे इतना फ्रेश लगता है. जब कोई गंदी स्मेल होती है ना तो मेकअप के बाद इवन इफ इट सेट्स योर फेस ऐसे मूड खराब हो जाता है. बट दिस हैज फ्लोरल एक्सट्रैक्ट, हर्बल एंड फ्लोरल एक्सट्रैक्ट, इसलिए शायद इसकी स्मेल बहुत ज्यादा अच्छी है. इवन माई क्लाइंट्स आस्क मी कि आप कौन सा मेकअप फिक्सर यूज कर रहे हो, इसकी स्मेल कितनी अच्छी है. सो दिस रिटेल्स फॉर अबाउट This retails for 925 rupees. It's kind of chota version bhi aata hai. So if you want to see how it works for you, buy the chota version and then invest in the bada version. This is my mantra. I always buy the chota wala first and then invest in the bigger one. Kyunki nahi pata sabki skin types different hoti hai. Nahi pata chalta ki kiske upar kya work karega. So no point spending so much money on such products. So buy the chota wala. But iske liye main guarantee de sakti hu, bahut acha work karta hai. And जो मेकअप होता है वो बिल्कुल भी बज नहीं करता, बिल्कुल भी नहीं. इट्स जस्ट अमेजिंग. आई रियली लव इट एंड आई वुड वांट यू टू बाय दिस. सो गो एंड बाय इट. द नेक्स्ट प्रोडक्ट दैट आई हैव इज शुगर्स लिप लाइनर इन द शेड 06 टैंजरीन क्वीन. दिस इज व्हाट आई हैव ऑन माय लिड्स राइट नाउ एज एन आई लाइनर. दिस इज सो स्मूथ. इट ग्लाइड्स ऑन सो इजिली. जस्ट लुक एट इट. It glides on so easily and it looks so good. It is so pigmented as well. बहुत अच्छा pop of color दे देता है eyes को. इसको waterline में भी use कर सकते हैं. You can use it as an eyeliner like I have और use it as a lip liner जो इसकी job है. कुछ lip liners की ना pencil tip बहुत ज़्यादा hard होती है, तो वो थोड़े time बाद ही smooth होते हैं. But ये first use में ही काफी ज़्यादा smooth है and काफी ज़्यादा pigmented है. So I would definitely recommend you to buy this. Next, I have a mascara for you. This is the Falsies Push Up Drama Mascara. I think it's waterproof as well. मैंने बहुत सारे mascaras try करे, but I've always come back to this one. This just lengthens your lashes and separates them like nothing else. It is so great. ये सिर्फ 500 something rupees का है. So great for the price as well. This has such a cute packaging. ऊपर ऐसे maroon और नीचे से pink chrome wand है. I really 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 like it. If you're looking for a mascara, I would definitely recommend you to buy this. Also, Maybelline का Total Temptations mascara is also really good. मैं इससे पहले वही use कर रही थी, but I thought of buying this again and now that I've applied it on my lashes, I think I'm going to buy this only. So yeah, if you're looking for something like this, please go and buy it. Now एक दिन Nykaa पे मैं थोड़ा adventurous feel कर रही थी, तो I saw this purple mascara and मैंने सोचा purple mascara खरीदती हूँ. Let's see how it looks. And purple is my favorite color. I've seen people apply blue mascaras and they look so good. So मैंने सोचा मैं purple mascara खरीदती हूँ. This is from Kiko Milano. This comes in this purple packaging. Upper matte, niche chrome again. Now with this, मैं थोड़ा सा disappointed हूँ इस mascara से, क्योंकि ये lashes पे लगा के purple नहीं दिखता है, ये black ही दिखता है. I think इसका shade of purple थोड़ा ज़्यादा light होना चाहिए था for it to show on the lashes. But anyway, wand पे तो ये काफी अच्छा सा purple दिखता है, but when you apply it on the lashes, it's not purple. So I'm a little disappointed by it, but it's a good mascara. मतलब अगर normally use करना है इसे, तो मैं वैसे ही use कर लेती हूँ normally. किसी को पता नहीं चलता कि मैंने purple लगाया, क्योंकि वो दिखता ही नहीं है. But normally use करने के लिए काफी अच्छा है. Wand अच्छी है, lengthens your lashes also. So, but if you're looking for a purple mascara, then don't buy it. The next thing that I got is the Swiss Beauty Liquid Eyeshadow. This is in the shade. लिखा ही नहीं, शेड ही नहीं लिखा पैकेजिंग पे. दिस इज वेरी डिसअपॉइंटिंग. शेड तो लिखना चाहिए. आई गॉट इट. अच्छा लिखा है 05 रोज गोल्ड रेट्रो. मुझे रोज गोल्ड बहुत 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 ज्यादा अच्छा लगता है, तो आई दिस वाज जस्ट फॉर 159 रुपीज ऑन सेल एंड ये जनरली भी 199 रुपीज का है. लेट मी जस्ट स्वॉच इट फॉर यू. सॉरी गाइज, आई एम रियली बैड एट स्वॉचेस, बट लेट मी जस्ट स्वॉच इट फॉर यू. Just look at it. This is so good. It glided on so smoothly and ये ना बहुत ज़्यादा pigmented भी है. But एक चीज़ मैं इसके लिए बोलना चाहूँगी, हल्का सा patchy है. मतलब I've used other liquid eyeshadows as well, but मुझे ऐसा लगता है in my personal opinion कि थोड़ा सा patchy है and जब ये remove करते हैं ना हल्का सा mark छोड़ जाता है, which is not so great. But it's extremely affordable, works great. So if you want to try it, it's good. हल्का सा पैची है, सो बी केयरफुल विद इट. इफ यू आर केयरफुल विद इट, आई थिंक इट विल वर्क वंडर्स. यूज करें एज एन आईलाइनर, आई थिंक इट विल लुक वेरी ग्रेट. रोज गोल्ड ऐसा कलर है जो काफी ज्यादा यूज हो जाता है. सो नाउ गाइस, ब्रेस योरसेल्फ्स बिकॉज आई हैव अ लॉट ऑफ देम. आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू स्वॉच देम ऑन माई लिप्स बिकॉज सारी मैट लिपस्टिक्स हैं एंड उनको रिमूव करना है सच अ टास्क एंड सारा मेकअप खराब हो जाता है. So I'm really, really, really sorry, but I'm going to swatch all of them on my hand so you can see how it looks. The very first lipstick that I got is the Maybelline Superstay Matte Ink in the shade 245, which is Seeker. This is such a beautiful brown shade. Let me just swatch it for you. It's a brick red plus brown shade. मतलब जब वॉल पे देखते हो तो ऐसा लगता है brick red सा शेड है. But it's a beautiful, beautiful brown. It's a pain to remove this, but लगा के इतना ज़्यादा अच्छा लगता है. हल्की बहुत ही borderline sticky है, but काफी ज़्यादा pretty है, काफी ज़्यादा pretty है. And on skin tones like me, I think deep colors look so good. I've been wearing this ever since I got it. Also, I really, really, really like the packaging. But this looks so good. The next shade that I have from the same range is 115, which is Founder. This is a purplish pink shade. This is how it looks, this one. This is a purplish pinkish shade. Again, very deep. It looks really, really good. I also have a similar shade, which is Artist. The number is 120. This is also from the same range. This is how it looks. Now, I don't know how it looks on camera, but it has a slight difference. Jo Artist hai, wo zyada pinkish hai. And jo Founder hai, purplish reddish pink. So, different hai, dono different hai ek dusre se. The next lipstick that I have is Wet n Wild's Give Me Mocha. Everybody is raving about this lipstick, so maine socha main bhi zara try karke dekhti hu ki ye kaisi lagti hai. Also on the website it looks like such a dark color. Aisa nahi hai guys, bilkul bhi nahi hai. Pata nahi Nykaa ne aisa kyun usko kar raha. I think I've used it all. Are you guys swatch me nahi ho gaya ho gaya. I have used this so much. This is such a pretty everyday shade. Wait, this is the lipstick. This is such a pretty everyday shade. Just look at it. I have a lot of lipsticks from Sugar next. The very first lipstick that I have is in the shade 10, which is Brazen Raisin. I had this shade earlier as well. This is a nice deep red shade. These lipsticks have gloss on one side as well. I'm really enjoying glossy lips at the moment, so I really like how this looks. Where should I swatch it? Let's swatch it. This is Brazen Raisin. A very nice deep red maroon sort of a color. Very pretty. The next shade that I have from Sugar is Tierney Genie. This is in the number 13. This is a hot pink. I had run out of my hot pink shade. This looks so pretty. Let me just show you. This is the shade. This looks so pretty. एकदम ऐसे झटाक pink भी नहीं है, but hot pink है. काफी subtle hot pink है. बहुत अच्छा लगता है. And I think on fairer skin tones, it would look even more amazing. The next shade that I got is number 13, Wooed by Nude. As the name suggests, this is a pinkish nude sort of color. Okay, let me swatch it on my other hand now. Oh, this is so pretty. Oh my god. I don't know why I'm singing, but this is the color. This is a pinkish nude. Nudes mein ya to brown undertone hoti hai ya to pink undertone hoti hai. This has a pink undertone. This looks so pretty. Wow, I really, really like it. The next shade that I have is Rose Repose in the number 26. This is a very soft pink sa color. I think fair skin tones can also use this as a nude. Both of them are such everyday shades. They look so good. These shades, they work well with all colors and you can wear it with any look at all. The next lipstick is number 37 in the shade Hot Apricot. This is what I'm wearing on my lips right now and I absolutely love it. Wow! This again is a pink color, but see, all of them are different. This can also work as a nude for fairer skin tones. I think it will look amazing on them and it even works on my skin tone. So it's a win-win anyway. The formula of these lipsticks is a little drying, but sari matrix is drying hoti hai. Aisa uncomfortably drying nahi hai lips par. If you apply lip balm, acche se scrub your lips and moisturize them before applying these lipsticks, they'll not budge. Abhi meko bilkul bhi drying nahi lag rahi hai lips pe. They are working great. Okay, Now, as I told you, I'm obsessed with glossy lips, so I got one lip gloss as well. This is in the shade 01 Penelope Peach Stop. This is a peachy nude. We all think that lip glosses will be sticky on our lips, but this is not at all sticky, guys. You can wear it on your lips as it is as well. This is such a nice formula. I'm wearing this right now as well on a top of hot apricot, just in the middle of my lips. It gives a perfect shine to it. This looks so good. I'm definitely going to wear a lot of this. That's it for the haul. I really hope you enjoyed it. I'm going to leave all the links in the description box below, so make sure you check everything out. Also, tell me your favorite product in the comments below. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon so that you do not miss any of my videos. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.